Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Muhammad Raja Rivaldo. I love to share my information, my knowledge, my motivation to other people around me. And I also did job as a master of ceremony. And master of ceremony is so connected to microphone. And I choose a microphone to represent myself. I choose the microphone to represent myself because the microphone can produce the big sound. From the big sound, the audience can get the information clearly. Reveal from my life, when I share the information, the audience can get many profit from my speech. I love to speak in public place because I believe if we can share kindness, good thing, other kindness or good thing can coming back to myself again. And I feel so useful if I can influence the people around me to the good things. I believe in my heart, if we share kindness and good thing, the people can get many thing from my speech. I represent myself on microphone because microphone can be influencing if the person use it wisely. According my personality, I love speak in public place to share motivation, knowledge, information to my organization friends, to my classmate, etc. But sometimes the microphone get a trouble. It can produce the problem when the distance between microphone and speaker so close, but we can fix it to setting again the distance between microphone and the speaker. Reveal from my life, I have mistake. I have mistake when I spoke up in public. But my friends always support me, my friends, my family, my other people around me always support to me to do better again in the future. Like a microphone, when the microphone can short circuit or cortlating because from the distance so close, we can fix it again to setting the distance between microphone and speaker to produce the good sound again. And I believe we can learn from the mistake our life, we do better in the future. But I'm so grateful to my friends, to my family who support me to do better, because we never know if we never try, and I'm hoping for the best. I think enough for me. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.